I'm so sorry. Yeah, whoopsie. Oh, it's just the way his head popped off. It's the way his head popped off, I swear. Oh. Oh, man. There you go, Virgil. Have fun. Enjoy your night. He basically woke up like Tobey Maguire and Spider-Man and is bitching about it. Man had to die. Sorry. He had to. That motherfucker was given, like, all the power in the fucking world. And... I just know. All right, Elder. Actually, hold on. Inventory. Yeah, I'm good. All right, Elder Maxim. We're going to the Pridwin. Come on, dog meat. How the fuck did you? I had to pop his fucking noggin. The only true cure for super mutants is death, and he was one. He was. He had to go. Fucking whiny little bitch.
Elder Maxim, is there anything you wish to tell me, Knight?
You're accusing me?
Am I being accused of something? That remains to be seen. Proctor Quinlan completed the decryption of the data you retrieved from the Institute. A portion of his findings included a list of synths that went missing or escaped from their underground facility. After careful analysis of the information, we've discovered something unprecedented. Paladin Dance is a perfect match for one of the synths on that list.
That's impossible.
I'm afraid not. The evidence is quite damning. The data you brought back included a record of each subject's DNA. We keep the same information on file for all of our soldiers. Paladin Dance's DNA is a perfect match for a synth they called M797. To make matters worse, he's gone AWOL. Disappeared without a trace. His sudden absence simply reinforces our conclusion that M797 and Paladin Dance are one and the same. I'm finding it difficult to believe that he never confided in you and then swore you to secrecy.
What the fuck? Ain't no way I'm getting this!
You have to believe me. He never told me he was a synth.
I suspect you're saying exactly what I want to hear, Knight. Do you wish to try again?
You have to believe me. He never told me he was a synth.
I suspect you're saying exactly what I want.
Uh-huh.
Do you wish to try again?
Uh-huh.
Has it ever occurred to you that Dance might not be aware of his own identity?
No, it had not. However, even if that were true, Dance still represents a clear and present danger to us all. Your sincerity in this matter has been rather surprising. Apparently, I've misjudged you, which means I've decided to take you at your word. However, that doesn't absolve you of your duty. Dance is a synth. He represents everything we hate, a monstrosity of technology. Our mission in the Commonwealth is clear. The Institute and its creations need to be destroyed in order to preserve our future. Which leaves me facing the most difficult order I've ever given. I'm ordering you to hunt down Dance and execute him.
How do we feel? How do we feel about Paladin Dance? Do we want to hunt him down? Do we like want to try some other way? Like, do I just, like, blindly accept and be like, yeah, let's hunt this bitch down? Or should I just be like, man, there's a chance. Paladin Dance got us into the Brotherhood. And we've done so much for the Brotherhood since then. Like, I don't know. Hunt him down? All right. Let's, sir, yes, sir.
With pleasure. I'll make him pay for lying to us.
I appreciate your cooperation. Listen, I'm not blind to the fact that Dance was your mentor, and this isn't an easy burden to bear. But if we're to remain strong, we can't afford to make exceptions. Even when it means executing one of our own. Find Proctor Quinlan. He's been analyzing the data and should be able to provide you with a starting point. And Knight, there's a promotion for you riding on the results of these orders. So don't disappoint me. You're dismissed.
Did he say promotion? Each time you pass. I heard promotion. Owns a car that runs out of gas. Getting a bit of twitch on Prop 3. Dog meat. We're getting a promotion, baby. Fuck Paladin Dance.
Attention all personnel. This is to serve as a reminder. Scribe Nariah's mole rat subjects are not pets. They are crucial military resources. As such, they are not to be fed by any personnel save Scribe Nariah and her team. Any violation of this policy will result in severe discipline.
You done talking?
Oh, Knight. I was told you were coming. Sorry about this business with Dance.
Well, I want to talk about it.
I don't want to talk about it. I understand. On to your orders, then. I've been poring over Dance's duty reports, and unfortunately, I haven't found any concrete information. As you're well aware, Dance had intimate knowledge of the Commonwealth, and I'm afraid he could be seeking refuge anywhere. I think our best approach would be to identify every location he's ever visited and eliminate them as possibilities.
Nerd!
You may want to get comfortable. This could take quite a bit of...
What the hell is this crap about Dance being a synth?
I assume your outburst was a reference to some doubt regarding Dance's identity. I can assure you that my findings are quite accurate, Scribe.
So he sets Dance up, and then you knock him down. Is that it?
Look, Linda, listen. Orders are orders.
Orders are orders.
Orders are orders? That's all you have to say? I can't believe that after everything Paladin Dance did for you, you're just gonna turn your back on.
Kinda feel bad now.
There's obviously been a mistake, and we need to get to the bottom of it.
Scribe Halen, you're addressing a senior officer, and you will show him the respect that he's due. Or so help me, I'll have you brought up on charges. Now, unless you're here with information that can assist us, I suggest you return to the police station immediately.
Of course. My apologies, Proctor. I believe I have some information that's relevant to the search.
Very well, then. Would you care to enlighten us? Or do we have to wait until you decide to grace us with your knowledge?
Knight, if you'd accompany me to the flight deck, I'd like to show you the information I've compiled firsthand. I've stored the data on my Vertiberg gunship's computer.
Sure, I'll take anything.
At this point, I'll take all the help I can get.
Very good, sir.
Proceed, Knight. I'll continue doing my research here.
If you'll follow me, sir.
Can we run? Can we run? Can we run? Do we have to walk? Can we run? We have to walk. We have to walk. Why can't we run? Why can't we run? Don't understand. Like a light jog, at least. You know? We're soldiers. We gotta stay in tip-top shape, yeah? Come on. Can I bring Liberty Prime? Ooh. Hold on, Scribe. I'm busy. Alright, what's up?
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Do you actually plan on killing Paladin Dance?
Aren't you supposed to tell me where Dance went?
Yes. And I promise I will. But Before I do,
please just tell me the question.
I need you to listen to what I have to say.
Dance and I were lovers.
Paladin Dance ever since I was an initiate. He trained me, showed me the ropes, and when I screwed up, he taught me to dust myself off and move on. He's earned my admiration, my respect, and my friendship. I don't care what Quinlan's report says. I don't care if he's a machine or not. He's still Dance.
Look, I don't care if Liberty Prime's not combat ready. How much of a fucking baller move would it be to just roll up with a giant robot sitting behind you? Ain't nobody gonna know if he's fucking combat ready. Alright, they don't need to know that. Plus, he's huge. You can just step on people. Or punch them. You know?
That's a bold statement.
It's more than just a statement.
It's a bold statement, Cotton.
Dance is the most selfless person I've ever met. I've watched him risk his own life based on nothing more than principle alone. That's why I'm asking you, not just as a member of the Brotherhood, but as a human being. Give him a chance. Let him tell his side of the story. If you're not convinced by what he says, or somehow he's become truly lost to us, then you do what you have to do.
You know, fine. I'll hear him out.
All right, I'll hear him out.
That's all that I ask. I'll just have to trust that when the time comes, you'll do the right thing.
You better talk louder than my gun.
Dance had me identify a fallback point if we ever lost the police station. It was Listening Post Bravo, an old pre-war U.S. military outpost on the northern frontier of the Commonwealth. It's isolated, and we're the only ones that knew about it. So, there's a good chance that's where he's headed. Just be careful. There's no telling what state of mind he's in right now, or if he trusts any of us at all.
Elder Maxim? I have some juicy info. There's a traitor amongst our midst. One who sides with Paladin Dance. And it happens to be a scribe, nonetheless. Yeah. Dog meat. Dog meat, don't do it. Dog meat, not again. Buddy. Buddy. Dog meat. Dude, no. Dog meat, no. Dog meat, no. Dog meat, no. Dog meat? Buddy. Oh, fuck. Dog meat. Nope. No! Dog meat! Dog meat! Oh. Stupid fucking dog. You good, buddy? How just help? How did you? Just get. Oh, hey. You teleporting son of a bitch. Don't scare me like that. Like Scoob! Don't jump! Don't flip! Like Swing Scoob! Oh man. Actually, how far is this place? That's not too far. Oh, we got a fucking outpost near there. Never mind. Have I been to listening? I've been to Listening Post Bravo. Fuck it. Let's go. Ow! Ow! Fuck! Ow! Alright, that's it. That's it. Let's eat motherfuckers. Fuck. Things reset. And I'm like, I know I killed those fucking turrets before. They're talking to me. Get out of here. God, it's so nice. Oh. It's so nice. To like spawn in and just be shot. Boy, dog meat.
We usually play. If you hadn't heard, I mean, I guess most people know this, but maybe someone didn't. That the Green Tech building was where those mercenaries.
Dog meat, move. Dog meat. Dog meat, move.
Gunners. That's it. That was like their base, sort of. Only now they're pretty much all dead. Those guys were tough, so I mean, I guess whoever.
Ballad and dance.
Had to be even tougher, right? And there's,
ooh, grape.
Well, I don't even know if this is true or not, but there's this rumor that maybe...
Ooh. That's not a cesspool or anything.
The Institute.
Out and dance.
But that's
I'm not
just
surprised
what I heard.
Maxon sent you.
I don't know if that's true or not.
He never liked to do the dirty work
probably,
himself.
Probably not. Right?
Why didn't you tell me?
Why didn't you tell me, Dance?
Because I didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
How could you not know that you're a synth?
It doesn't make sense to me either. Just feels like a cruel joke. I remember being a child. I remember growing up in the ruins, everything. I suppose they programmed that all into my head. I mean, I feel like I've been in control of my entire life, making my own decisions and determining my own fate. Even though the proof states I'm a synth, I don't feel any different than I did before. I still feel like a human. Why does any of this even matter to you? You're obviously here to carry out Maxon's orders. Does he even want me alive?
No, he doesn't.
No. But I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that this must be difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else. But that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth.
You can?
I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxon, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees and humanity to the brink of extinction. I need to be the example, not the exception.
The empathy that you're showing me, it's a human emotion.
I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I've made my decision. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you to execute me, and I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
No.
No. I won't do it, Dance.
I can't believe you'd risk your life just to keep me alive. Why would you do that for me?
What do you mean, risk my life?
If Maxon learned that you disobeyed
in
order to save the life of a sinner, he'd I'd have you executed. Why would you risk that for me?
I got my spear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. So I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization. I'll stay.
Because I'm losing a friend.
I've already lost my family. I don't want to lose my friend.
Well then, I'm sorry to disappoint you. I don't wish to debate this any longer. You've sworn an oath to destroy the Institute and every synth that you find. No exceptions. Consider this your greatest test, Knight. Do you have what it takes to get the job done?
It's all over.
So I fucked up then, yeah? Because my,
Excuse me.
What the hell are you waiting for?
Nobody's crying.
This doesn't seem right.
It doesn't matter. Don't let your feelings about me cloud your judgment. This decision is bigger than both of us. It's about the future of the Brotherhood. We must stay on mission, no matter the cost. Now, do it.
No!
I can't do it, Dance. It's not right.
I can't believe you'd risk your life just to keep me alive. What's changed your mind?
Losing a friend?
I've already lost my family. I don't want to lose my friend.
Well then, I'm sorry to disappoint you. I don't wish to debate this any longer.
Gets back on knees. Gets back on his knees for execution.
Every synth that you find, no exceptions. Consider this your greatest test, Knight.
I won't tell you again.
What the hell are you waiting for?
This doesn't seem right.
It doesn't matter. Don't let your feeling. This decision.
I will go until I get him alive.
No, now.
I can't do it, Dance.
I can't believe you'd risk your.
Sure.
What's changed your.
Uh huh.
All right. Yeah.
You're the proof that Maxon's wrong. You're a synth, but everything you've done has been for the good of mankind.
I can't.
Damn it.
I don't wish to debate. You've sworn.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Dance? Hey, Hey, buddy?
What the hell are you waiting for?
This doesn't seem right.
It doesn't. Don't. We must stay. Now.
Mm-hmm. I can't do it, Dance.
I can't believe
right.
What's changed.
It's a coward's way out.
You need to face this, Dance. Dying is the coward's way out.
If that's the way you feel about it, then so be it. I don't wish to debate.
Uh-huh.
You've sworn.
Uh-huh.
Consider this.
Hey, Dance? Can I keep going and then, like, it'll just, like, pop
hey,
a chance to...
What the hell are you waiting for?
This doesn't seem right.
It doesn't. Don't this decision. We must stay on mission.
Like,
no matter the
call. Is there even, like, remotely a chance since I failed all three of these?
It, it's not right.
I can't... What's changed?
I've already lost my...
Well, then, I'm...
Right.
I want him to live! Fuck me, that's sort of fucking
what
gun.
What are you waiting for?
This doesn't seem right.
It doesn't. Don't
come on.
This decision, we must stay now.
I can't do it, Dance. It's not.
I. Sure. What's cheap?
I've already lost my family. I don't.
Well then.
Damn it.
You considered.
Yeah. Metaphor?
So what are you
it's not terrible.
Hey.
Dance, I
this doesn't seem right.
It doesn't.
Except living, you motherfucker.
I can't do it, Dance.
It's I. What's cheap?
Right.
You synth bastard. Live.
You can...
Live. Well, let me take this shit behind here real quick. Hold on. Let me just loot real fast. Hold on. Nothing like some great mentats to really. Oh, technical document even. Oh, if I come back with a technical document, a technical. Oh yeah. Nope, Mentat's Yeah. No, that's intelligence. What's the thing for charisma?
And do I have it? Do I have it? Probably not. Oh! I'm in this charisma 5.
Hey, what the hell are you waiting for?
Oh, we dislike that. Eat shit, Dance. Don't let your feet. You like that I popped the drug in front of you?
We must stay.
Sure.
Now.
I can't do it, Dance.
I can't believe what's changed your mind.
I've already lost my family.
Well then, I'm sorry to.
Oh, come on!
Don't you.
Dance. Dance. It's a random number generator of the world. Hey, well, that works.
This doesn't seem right.
It doesn't. This, we must
live, Dance! Live!
It's I've
already lost my family.
Well then, I'm still.
Fuck me.
Consider this.
Booze boost charisma too. Okay. Do I have the dick doll? I'm not addicted. Do I have booze? What are you gonna do? I don't have booze.
Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald. I know this feeling, Ella.
What the hell are you waiting for?
It's already autosaved. I don't think I have that autosave anymore.
This decision we must now.
I can't do it, Dance. It's not. I've already lost my family.
Yeah. Well then,
hold on. Let's find out. Show all saves. Oh my lord. Town 6. That was from a minute ago. It's in front of Dance. This is just before it. I hate saves coming. I hate it. I like to just let it lie, usually.
Ray Smith, everybody. Ray Smith. Unhostile.
Suck it, Dance. I destroyed your shit.
A sort of note.
Oh.
I guess from a sponsor here.
I like dangerous.
In Diamond City, and I'll just read it.
Oh. Oh, all that ammo. Oh my lord.
Need to pick me up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription.
Visit
today.
Chemicare.
A balanced life.
Okay.
Chemistry. Here's the ink spot singing maybe.
Hold on. Hold on, Dance. First of all, hold on. Quick save. First of all. Dance, we got this. Some grape mentats. We don't have the grape mentats. Where are the mentats at? Mentats. Oh, it's the grape ones. I need the grape ones. Fuck me.
I'm not surprised.
No.
Jackson sent you. I'm warning you. If you leave here without following your orders, I'll be forced to carry them out. Is that what you want?
Hold on. Hold on, Dance. Hold on, answer your question in just a second. Hold on. Hold on. Just give me a sec, Dance.
Hi. I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never.
You should have told me.
I wish you would have told me that.
I might have.
Yeah.
Until Quinlan, I never expected.
Where to see all this?
So, what are you.
A way out?
No. Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind. I wish Maxon had, but that doesn't change it.
Right.
If you disobey your order, synths can't be technology that I need to be the.
You're human.
The empathy that you're showing, I appreciate.
Sure.
Maxon's ordered you.
Mm-hmm.
Refuse.
I can't believe you'd risk. Why would you do that?
I want to lose a friend.
I lost my family.
You're right.
Ha!
How could
Got
I
it.
Have been so blind? I should consider how my death might have.
Yay! Drugs!
People like you and Halen.